Hello everyone, this is Connus 12 with Connor Productions and People. I'm pretty sure all of us can agree that Warmonger's pretty scummy. Guess what, guys? I joined up with Vermilio Gaming. If you do not know who he is an amazing player. He has a YouTube channel. He just reached 10,000 subscribers not too long ago. So go to his link in the description below, subscribe to him, and without further ado, let's dive in.
I mean, if there wasn't people to, you know, make the stuff, then, wouldn't have that audience again.
Yep. Oh shoot. What? Oh yeah, baby. Kind of mix this shaman up.
I'm out of steam.
Oof.
What a flash.
There
you go. Oh no. I was gotta wait that second. It's yep. Too many times we got hit by that out of steam.
Gosh, man, every time. Yep. So many times.
Oh, the shaman's already got it.
Oh!
don't mind me, just get my neck eaten off real quick.
Oh, shoot. Gosh, dang it. Come on. Oh, oh my gosh, man, I failed so miserably with this. With the swarmonger.
Yeah, trouble too.
Yeah, I bleed now.
I'm already dead, yeah.
Shaman and or Warden for Shaman. No, I'm sorry. Shaman is a bad matchup for Warden. Like Warden cannot handle her the quickness.
Agreed.
Okay, I knew that she was doing soft paint on top, but what? Okay.
Nice.
Bam, baby. I don't think so. I don't know where I'm taking you, but we're going. Oh, okay. Yeah.
What if why?
Oh yeah, dude.
Victory.
I hear you.
Cesspool of frame advantage. I don't even think it's necessarily frame advantage.
Yeah, it's not really that.
It's just, she's just a freaking scummy hero, period.
Right.
Oh, why did I do that to myself?
Let's go.
Woo! Yeah, baby, there we go. Oh, man, this guy's not happy.
Yeah, no, a little bit triggered, just slightly. Slightly triggered, spice it up.
Yep.
Shinobi and Warden.
This Warden has an interesting paint job. Okay, and he's just Valiant Breakthrough right off the start. Oh, shoot.
Okay.
There it is.
Ooh. Ah! Woo! Yeah, baby.
No, I'm not gonna stay.
Oh, he's dead.
That worked.
He's dead. This warden is a little interesting. A lot of shoulder bash. A lot of back dodging and shoulder bash.
Alrighty. Shinobi was... Whoa. Shinobi. Dodges lights. That's about all you got.
Round two.
Hello, fellow little
lovely woman. Oh, nice one. Oh, nice deflect, dude. Don't hit me. Don't. Ooh, that put me out of stam. Oh, I thought I was blocking up top, but that's fine.
Let's go. Nice smooth little round there.
Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I was not expecting him to get stamina that fast.
Nice.
I'm really actually impressed with this shinobi. Everything's from neutral. Whoa. Yeah. Oh!
Oh, alright, alright. Relax.
Oh, okay. What?
What?
Yeah.
What?
Round three. It's not like that's a undodgeable.
Right.
Oh shoot. Ooh. Ooh.
He's ready for that top light, too.
Ooh! He almost tried parrying it. Or he almost parried it. You got him. Oh, crap. Ooh. Oh, crap.
That's cool. Oh, I thought he was throwing it.
Intensity.
Oh,
that's intense.
Let it fly.
Oh, man. Dude. Okay. I was going to say revive your guy, but... All right, fine.
If he wants it that way.
Just dodged right into it.
Just ate that heavy. Oof. Big oof.
Round one. Right.
Got a Zanhu. Yep, Ito.
Alright. Oh, okay. Give me that light pair, baby.
Ooh.
Good heavy. Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't parry it. Oh, wow. Wow. Ooh, there you go. Yes! Oh, I thought that was going to kill him. There we go. Oh, Zanhu is still alive. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh shoot. No, sir.
Let's go.
No, sir.
Victory.
Yeah, you know, warden. I love the look of just low rep wardens.
Yeah,
just so
no,
damn basic.
It's great. There's just something so satisfying about that rep warden wooden look.
Yep. Ooh, nice one. Ooh. What is this man doing? Okay. Alright, Zani's dead. Ooh, dude, you right, barely won. Oh, you almost had you.
Run for your life.
Alright. The Fury. Oh, shoot, he's got me.
There it is.
Okay. Oh! Oh, shoot! Ow.
Let's go.
Oh shoot. I'm going after him. Oh man, that was close. Warmonger's such a spammy hero, man. It sucks.